Police are investigating a deadly shooting at Grab and Go Towing. The business is located on the city's south side. Officers say a man died on scene and a woman was injured. Crime Insider sources say the shooting happened after an argument about a car that had been impounded. The two victims have been identified.